Shorts logos have just come back on subscriptions feeds after being removed for a week. For the next time, you'll see them back, and this is making things worse. Shorts logos are back, and I don't really like it on the subscriptions feeds. They were already on channel page, and it was never actually removed there, but it was for that time.